so glad you're here. Puppy's out. I want to tell you a story. This is a true story. This really happened. You know in the Bible it tells us we have 10 commandments that we're supposed to keep? And we keep those because we love Jesus, right? Yes, we love him and we want to do what he says. Well, this is a story about a pastor. He was new in this town. And he was at his church one morning, making out his message for the next time he was going to speak to his church. He got done, and he went out to the street and got a bus to go home. He got in the bus, he handed the bus driver his money to pay for his ticket, but it was more than he needed, so the bus driver had to give him some change back. The bus driver gave him his change. He sat in the seat, and he's holding his change in his feet. He started counting it. Oh, the bus driver gave him 10 cents. Well, that's not very much, is it? 10 cents. It's okay. But as he sat there in his riding room, this 10 cents is not mine. So when he got up to go off, get off the bus, he went up to the driver and he said, "You gave me 10 cents too much change." You know what the bus driver said? "I know I did." He said, I heard that you had a new pastor in town. And I thought maybe I'd stop going to your church. And so because of that 10 cents, made a difference whether this bus driver was going to go to the church. And maybe he would have never gone to church because of that 10 cents, and then he would never get to know Jesus. So it's very important, isn't it, that we keep God's commandments, because it can affect other people, not just ourselves. So we remember, because we love Jesus, we want to keep his commandments, don't we? Let's pray. Dear Jesus, we thank you so much for your love for us. And we thank you for those commandments that you give us because it guides us in the ways that we should live. It affects other people, not only ourselves. So, Father, please fill us with your Holy Spirit each day that we can walk in your paths and be with these children that one day soon, all together, we see you coming in the clouds of heaven and go home with you. It's my prayer in Jesus' name. Amen.
Amen. Amen.